Chinese.
So, happy birthday. With the birthday bank, we are announcing the new India's first and one of the most innovative OTT platform web series organized by Virus Wings, a new production company, and promoted by a 10-year-old Virus Films and Entertainment production house. And we are coming with this lovely, not a feature tree, but a web series, which will have 10 days of consecutive recording. And right now we are starting with the sessions in Delhi, a completely lovely platform with a lot of innovations, lovely conceptualized by our renowned and the lovely person whose birthday we are celebrating, Mr. Yash. With his own innovative ideas, we have been brainstorming for a good long time on this, because it's a challenging times in COVID, and OTT and the web series had been in the hype. So he has conceptualized first, and then he even had worked on developing a platform where people can connect and register, and for that platform he is now constructing the web series.
Very good.
And even will be providing opportunities for all the talents in the pageantry to perform, to act, and they are also working on music videos. And right now, I want you all to wait, because on 14th, which is Valentine's Day, we have a grand opening, but the event starts by 11th Feb.
Okay.
And the whole shooting goes till 15th. 14th, we have another great event, Global Excellence Icon Award, which is also a trademark registered with Virus Films and Entertainment. So that's another great achievement we have. And hope it will be a bang. We have great awardees, great team of people working on it, and I would love all you to keep following us, promoting us, supporting us, and all the very best. And all the best to all our lovely team. So let's have a big birthday bash.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Congratulations. And on Grand Finale on 14th, when there is a, you are a Grand Excellence, Global Excellence Award will be there. How many participants will be there?
See, it's an awardee night.
And how already, many awardees are there?
Already we have a very renowned guest list, which includes people from the security vigilance departments, narcotics department, and people from the best in the industry, be it the show direction, be in the media. So already we have more than 15 delegates, and it's just keep on adding. So we have great renowned people adding to the awardees list. We are going through the nomination phases. We have a huge list of nominations also. And being a registered titled property now, so it has a lot of value.
Very good. So, yeah. Congratulations, sir. And hoping to be a very great event. And madam, would you like to say anything?
I just want to wish him that God bless you and wish
very happy birthday.
And wish all is good hard work.
Okay.
Right,
okay. Hoping to meet you on 14th at Delhi.
Yes. Looking forward to see you all.
Okay.
And on the Valentine's Day and on the we are even organizing Karenin ka Subhash Chandra Bose ka special.
Ha.
And a very global and genuine cause. The best part of Iris Films and Entertainment is it's associated with a lot of lovely NGOs and does a lot of social contributions to the society also.
Okay.
So there is a part where we are also working with Subhash Chandra Bose Society and some innovative he has planned. He would be the right person to speak on that. And during the award nights, we'll have something which is contributing to society also. And so we have the guest list and the awardees list, which goes for people who have contributed for the nation's safety and security. So
and sir, I have heard something that you are creating some international award also in Malaysia.
That has been in his mind for more than last, like before COVID it was there.
Yeah, before
and
COVID
he has been working
there.
Very strongly on that. Okay, now. And I think so you should wait for the success of this thing. And that is always there to happen because he has been in the industry for almost 10 good years. And he has brought many amazing events. And Malaysia to due hai and many more international patrons are there when you say aap log ko sab jagah jana hi hamare
sath okay best of luck for the every
yeah.
event and every award
man and sir
Paras Films Entertainment ki taraf se yeah
responsibility hai and there so he has been one of the good students of the platform also she is the one talent which has gone through the nourishment of Paras Films Entertainment so Paras Films ka pura responsibility hai and they have been taking care in a very nicely steps so a gradual progress hai and almost two videos is almost finalized she has a very lovely voice and I would love to everyone you know wait and should listen to her voice we are the ones
sunai hai
initially judged also
aaj birthday ka mauka bhi hai aur kuch baja de bata dijiye
kuch
bhi ek line
sunta gana suna
नेक्स्ट में कर लेंगे सारी चीजें
पैक कर दीजिए एक लाइन अरे कुछ
नहीं
होता सर अरे सर
बैठ
एनी वर्ड
एनी टू लाइंस
एनी लिरिकल वर्ड्स मैन
जस्ट बिकॉज़ ऑफ टू वर्ड्स
तुझे चाहा रब से भी ज्यादा तुझे चाहा रब से भी ज्यादा फिर भी ना तुझे पा सके रहे तेरे दिल में मगर तेरी धड़कन तक ना जा सके जुड़ के भी टूटी नहीं इश्क दी डोर वे किसको सुनाए जाके टूटे दिल का शोर में माही वे मोहब्बता सचिया ने मंगदा नसीबा कुछ होर हो माही वे मोहब्बता सचिया ने मंगदा नसीबा कुछ हो